But first tonight, the no swimming advisories on this 4th of July holiday for Sarasota County beaches. Two of those are now back open at this hour. And ABC Action News' Haley Bull live in Sarasota County with the very latest information. Haley?
You can see families are already back in the water. Health officials lifted the no swim advisory at Venice Beach and Lido Casino Beach after additional testing, but not before families here had to start their holiday learning about the bacteria levels. The sun's shining, the water's blue, but families headed to Venice Beach to celebrate.
Our plans were to sit on the beach and enjoy the 86 degree water, but that's not going to happen.
Met with this sign.
Kind of stinks.
A warning to think twice before getting in the Gulf.
I just hate it for the people who are here for a short time.
Sarasota County health officials issued no swim advisories at Venice, Brohard, and Lido Casino beaches as a precaution. They found higher levels of a bacteria, likely due to natural sources.
I outgrew the swimming.
Some families chose to stay out of the water, but some risked it and others missed the signs.
I think I'm probably going to get on my phone when we're done and take a look and see what it is, especially with him.
But in town,
we're going to be busy, busy, busy.
Business as usual this holiday.
I think people will see they can't go or they can't stay that long, so they'll shop and walk around our lovely town.
We would have gone to the beach, but we wouldn't have stayed and walked on the island.
By mid-afternoon, back to business at Venice and Lido Casino Beaches too, and health officials got new test results and lifted the no swim advisories. Now, that no swim advisory is still in place at Brohard Beach. That no swim advisory is still in place. Health officials expect to take more samples tomorrow and have those results back around Saturday afternoon. They do this type of testing every Monday. Live in Sarasota County, Haley Bull, ABC Action News.
Haley, thank you.